I'm here today because I'm sure by now many of you have found out that we have had to make some adjustments to our fall. What I need to share with you is that the presidents of the conference have really worked hard at this. The athletic directors have worked very hard at this. And of course, the coaches have been moving along and trying to understand what we need to do to make it an outstanding experience for people on campus. When people choose to come and be a student athlete at Linfield, you choose to be all in. You choose to do something that other people won't do. What we're providing for you is an opportunity to be part of something much richer than you might even imagine right now. It's a scary time. It's a scary time for a lot of people. But what's most important is that we have put in the safeguards that we think are appropriate. We've followed Oregon Health Authority at Yamhill County, et cetera, doing all of that to try to make sure that we can provide the kind of opportunity that is truly a Linfield athletic experience. What that means is you will be part of a small group when you get here, and you will practice. Yes, I practice what I preach. I do wear this. I'm not wearing it right at the moment, only so I can give this. And yes, I'm wearing the ID outside, because that's required of us right now. There will be other things like that that are required of you as a student athlete. But what I will expect out of you is I will expect your very best. Every day, you're going to get challenged by adversity. That's going to happen the rest of your life. And what will define you is how you choose to deal with that. We are choosing to give you a rich experience here. For now, the sports of football, men's and women's soccer, and volleyball have all been postponed until the spring. We will have further notice about that from the presidents and the NCAA as things emerge within the conference. In addition to that, though, and this is a great thing, you are still allowed to practice and be part of the overall team. So your team identity of being a Linfield Wildcat will still be there. Cross country, men's and women's both, and men's and women's tennis and golf, all are allowed to compete within the conference right now. The rest of you, because of the NCAA, being aware of all of these things on a daily basis, have adjusted the practice schedules to allow us the maximum amount of flexibility. That is cool, because that means we can let you be part of your football team, your soccer team, your volleyball team, as long as we practice the right guidelines, which we will. And we need to make sure that you cooperate with that. At the end of the day, our Linfield experience is like no other athletic experience around our conference. And I'm really proud of that kind of notion. So I can't wait to see you on campus. I can't wait to see your masks on. I can't wait to have you see me dancing around with my mask on as well. And we will be all in. Go Cats!